Hi, I'm Sophia.
And I'm Sarah.
And we are from Silearn English. Today's topic is
bridges.
A bridge is something people or cars can go on
to cross a valley, a river, a lake, or even the sea.
It's not just people that build bridges. There are many types of bridges. Here are four of them.
Arch bridges are usually heavy and made of stone or brick. When a bridge has more than one arch, it's called a viaduct.
A bridge that hangs from metal cables from two or more towers is a suspension bridge. Suspension bridges are very light.
Beam bridges are very simple, strong, and usually short bridges. They are made of wood, metal, concrete, or stone. Columns carry the bridge. Footbridges, railway bridges, and road bridges are often beam bridges.
Truss bridges are made of pieces of metal or wood in triangles. Longer railway bridges are often truss bridges.
They are old, heavy, and made of stone or brick. Arch bridges.
They hang from metal cables. Suspension bridges.
These are short, strong bridges. Beam bridges.
They are made with pieces of metal or wood in triangles. Truss bridges. That's it for today.
Download your worksheets.
The links are below.
Don't forget to subscribe.
See you next time.